Interesting. So plastic itself is not just this string of molecules. It has to have this other component in order to make it functional for all of the things we use plastic for.
Yes. And there's a huge menu to choose from. You can really customize them.
What happens when that infinitely customizable menu breaks down?
So a really great example that I actually lived through in college that we all did was this plasticizer bisphenol A, or BPA, that you see everywhere now. So I started college in 2004. I dutifully bought my first Nalgene.
I did too.
Took it everywhere with me. Yep. And by 2007 or 2008, it was, everybody get rid of your Nalgenes. They're making them now without BPA. People were able to demonstrate that even through normal washing of a Nalgene bottle or a generic plastic bottle, that BPA was able to slip out from between those polymer chains and end up in the water you were storing.